we can see better structures of the hair on the cutaway model and what we actually see on the outside of the hair root itself. There are a couple layers here. This is the internal and external root sheath. This is the bulb of the hair root, and in the bulb we see nerves and blood supply. There's muscle. The structure here is actually muscle coming off of the hair. This is the erector pili muscle, and the erector pili muscle, when it contracts, like when you have goosebumps, it causes hair to stand up.